I want to make sure that we're providing our members with the best support that we can, whether it's from commitment 1 to 5. Of course, commitment 2 is focused on coordination. So I have a special emphasis on coordination and the need for strengthened coordination in an emergency. But ultimately, all of those commitments need to be addressed, and I will commit to that.